आलिया भट्ट इज गेटिंग एंगेज्ड विद रणबीर कपूर। वेल, अ शॉकिंग रिपोर्ट हैज कम फॉरवर्ड रिसेंटली दैट बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस आलिया भट्ट इज गेटिंग एंगेज्ड टू द लव ऑफ हर लाइफ। Yes, if the current reports are to be believed, then Alia and Ranbir's engagement is going to happen soon and we have the details. Let us find out the details about their engagement in this video. Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor was recently spotted at a private airport of Mumbai, leaving the town. Along with them, Neetu Kapoor, Riddhima Kapoor and her family, Soni Razdan, Shaheen Bhatt was spotted too. Reports suggested back then these two popular families of Bollywood are going on a vacation to Ranthambore. Yes, Ranbir and Alia along with their family members have went to a vacation to Ranthambore. Neetu Kapoor and Alia Bhatt are sharing some amazing pictures from their vacation at Ranthambore. While their journey to Ranthambore with family members appeared firstly like a vacation. But now the current reports are suggesting something very shocking thing about their Ranthambore trip. According to the recent reports, Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor is going to get engaged to each other at Ranthambore. Reports are suggesting that Ranbir and Alia will get engaged at Ranthambore with the presence of their near and dear ones. Reports are also suggesting that Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh have joined them too at Ranthambore. Ranveer and Alia Bhatt are in a relationship together for years now. There are reports that they will get married soon. Even Ranbir Kapoor has revealed that if there had not been a pandemic, they would have been married till now. Ranveer has also revealed that he and Alia are going to be hitched soon in the next year. Ranbir and Alia's wedding is undoubtedly one of the most anticipated wedding in Bollywood. Bollywood Hangama has reported that these two lovebirds and their family and friends are staying at the Aman Hotel in Ranthambore. Bollywood Hangama has also added that all the close pals of Alia and Ranbir are present there with them. A small ring ceremony will be taking place at Ranthambore regarding their engagement. What are your thoughts about their engagement? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.